lost count of the number of times you've made me do this. Oh, that's all well and good. You run over him with your wheelchair and I have to pick up the body and dig the bloody hole. Right, that's it. I did not sign up for this.
No.
So long, boss. Have a nice ride home.
Hi, I'm Christopher. I'll play the epic conclusion to that video in a second. The video you just saw I shot entirely myself, using the DJI Mavic Pro. The Mavic was the first aircraft I had the ability to fly, since it introduced smartphone control. I am able to use an iPhone with the switches on the back of my headrest. Once I had the taste of flight, I wanted more. Recently, I have been trying to gain a remote pilot's license. But, in order to pass the test, you need to be able to use two joysticks. I honestly thought I wouldn't be able to do it. But, we live in the 2020s. I began working with an iOS developer, designing a drone control system that uses head tracking. We have now been able to combine the inputs from two joysticks and make this accessible through an iPad app, and will be what I use to pass the flight assessment, required by the Civil Aviation Safety Authority. Here are some images I have taken using this app. We still have work to do. At the beginning of this year, DJI began discontinuing the SDK used to build our app. The new DJI Fly app is now even less accessible to me than DJI Go 4. And while my flight instructors have been incredibly supportive, they are having to fight for me, so we can meet with the Civil Aviation Safety Authority and get their approval. Everyone has the right to access. Everyone has the right to create. Everyone has the right to fly.
Ride home.
Oh, my God.